now let us check one more type. How to find the LCM of these numbers? See, the next one is 2, 7 and 12. Now the biggest number is 12. Okay. Now 12 is divisible by 2. But 7 is a prime number. And when you come across any prime number, the LCM will be just the product of the numbers. This 2 is ruled out. Rest of the numbers are 7 and 12, out of which 7 is a prime number. So you have to just find the product of these two, 84. But always keep one thing in mind, the other number should not be multiple of the prime number. Suppose if the numbers are 7 and 35, then 35 is multiple of 7. So 35 will be the LCM of these two numbers. But if the given number, one is prime and another is not the multiple of that number, then the LCM will be product of two numbers. Is that clear? So let us solve one problem regarding it. 1 by 7 and suppose it is 3 by 15. Now you can see that 15 is not a prime, but 7 and 15 are co-prime to each other, you can say. Or 7 is a prime number and 15 is there. The product will be just the multiplication of two numbers. Now 15 sevens are, it is 105. Okay. Now, then you have to just do the cross multiplication. If plus sign is there, add them. If minus sign is there, subtract them. 36 by 105 is your answer. Then you can convert it into lowest form as well. 12 by 35. Is that clear? So, the first problem is sorted when one is prime number, another is not a prime number. The LCM will be the product of two numbers. The same rule apply for the co-prime number. And you know what are co-prime number? If the HCF of two number is 1, then they are said to be co-prime. See, 1, 8, 9. 1 is there. There is no need to find the LCM of number because every number is divisible by 1. 8 and 9. 8 and 9. Both are not prime number, but they are co-prime to each other. Because there is no common factor. Their HCF is 1. So, LCM will be equal to the product of these two numbers. 8 nines are 72. 8 nines are 72. Is that clear? So we get the LCM as 72. Now, when big numbers are given to you, how to find it? Because it is not possible to take the multiples of the bigger number. It will be very difficult that first of all you will follow the multiplication rule, then division rule, and then find the LCM. So what should be done? See, you can see that both the numbers are comprising of zeros. That means they are the multiple of 10. Take out 10 outside. What is left? 27 and 36. Now 27 and 36 are having 3 as the common factor. Isn't it so? 3 nines are 27 and when we divide 36 by 3 we get 12. So take out 3 outside. What is left? 9 and 12. Again 3 is common in them. Take it out. 3 and 4 is left. Until and unless the numbers within the bracket are either prime or co-prime, keep on proceeding like this and you get the LCM. LCM will be product of these numbers. 10 into 3 into 3 into 3 into 4. This is the product. Find out 3 threes are 9, 9 and 3 is a 27 and 27 4s are, it and 4s are 1080. So the LCM will be 1080. So you can find the LCM in this way. Just you have to find the that. First of all, we will take out the common factor as 10. 27 and 36 are left. Then you can see that both are having 3 as the common factor. I have taken out 3. 9 and 12 are left. Again, 3 is the common factor. Take it out. What is left? 3. 3 and 4. 3 and 4 are co-prime. So the LCM will be product of all these numbers. LCM will be 10 into 3 into 3 into 3 into 4. It will be 1080. This is our answer. Now let us solve one problem related to this type. Suppose there are two numbers, 1 by 50 and 1 by 85. And you have to add them. Okay. Now what you will do? If you will be going to take out the multiples of 85, it will take time. You can see 50 and 85, both are having 5 as common. What is left? 10 and 17. Now 17 is a prime number, and you know whenever you get prime number, it will be just the product of the number. So LCM will be 5 into 10 into 17. That will be 17 5s are 85, 850. It will be 850. Now solve it. It has become very easy. 850 is there. Now 50 was there, 17 is left. 17. 850, 10. Multiply them. 17 plus 10. That is 27 upon 850. So easy it has become. Now you can solve any problem related to LCM using inspection method. Whenever you will be going to attempt any competitive exams, it will be very helpful to you. Okay.